Exoskeletons in general are best described as wearable robotics that help you move. Most conventional exoskeletons are designed using motors at the joints to help apply torque to help assist your motion. The uniqueness of our technology is that we are using very lightweight materials and pneumatic power. Conventional exoskeletons tended to have been very expensive and very heavy. There's a couple really great ones out there that are used in hospitals, rehabilitation, helping people who have lost the use of their lower legs to help them walk. And those are incredible devices and they can change people's lives, but they're very expensive. Our CEO was very frustrated watching people getting to enjoy those devices, but only for a short period of time. His goal is to take exoskeleton technology, make it useful to people, but also to make it accessible. Our goal is to provide lightweight, inexpensive exoskeletons for everyday use. And so what makes our technology very unique is that we use air pressure. And so that's what allows us to develop these lightweight and inexpensive devices. It's been a wonderful experience. We've gotten some great feedback here, just getting access to the variety of potential users. In particular, we were fortunate enough to be able to talk to someone who's involved in first response and in firefighting. Whenever a firefighter enters a building, all the elevators are always shut off. They have to hump up every flight of stairs carrying 100 to 200 pounds worth of gear and hoses. We believe that our knee exoskeleton is something that could help offload some of the stresses on the knee and on the muscles, such that someone would be able to carry that up to where they actually need to fight the fire and have more energy. This is the first time that we've been able to encounter first responders in a branch of the military. I think it's going to benefit our company with opening new doors for new opportunities, access to first responders in the Air Force, and that's access we wouldn't have been able to find otherwise. I feel very lucky that we were invited to this event, and it's been a great experience being here.